Hi, my name's Brett Will and I'm the Director of Students and Leadership at Hale School. Part of my role is to oversee the pastoral care system in the school, to develop pastoral care initiatives that ensure the well-being of all the boys, and also to provide leadership opportunities across the whole school for our young men to become kind, compassionate and confident young men going out into the community. One of the main messages that I'd like to talk to you about today is the sharing of online images. Our boys live in an increasing world where social media pervades every part of their lives, at school and at home. And it's our job here at the school to ensure that our boys are safe. The new intimate image laws came into effect in April 2019. As young people under the age of 16 are not exempt from this law, it's important that we inform the community what this means for your son. So the new intimate image laws applies to intimate images of people who are naked or partially naked or in an intimate act. It can also apply to people in a situation which is normally considered private, like showering or bathing or in their underwear. Under these new laws, somebody under the age of 16 cannot give consent to pass on an intimate image. So the key message that we need to address to families, to parents, and most importantly to our boys are these. It is against the law to keep, send, or ask for an intimate image of a person under 18, including yourself. It is also against the law to share an intimate image of a person of any age without their consent. And thirdly, a person who is under 16 years of age cannot consent to the distribution of an intimate image. With the increasing use of digital technology and the part that social media plays in our boys' lives, it's really important that we get this information across to them. So if you'd like to find out more about this important topic, please read the information below and don't forget to have that conversation with your sons.